Hi, Craigslist. This is Michael Mullen, and I'm a fashion designer. And Sandra Bullock, I want to design your Oscar dress.
Welcome to my kind of dirty, not so well put together apartment. These are my children, Wally and Lulu. I raised him to be gay. He's just my boyfriend.
I think that recently I got sidetracked. Somehow found myself in the world of costume design.
This is an old costumey gown I did a long, long time ago. This was a gown I designed for a period piece. This is like a gold ball gown. Fashion-wise, I'm absolutely not where I want to be right now at all. I'd love to be an evening wear designer. I'd love to have like Michael Mullen stores. Actually, right here is a dress that I had in mind for Sandra Bullock. I don't know if I'll go with pink. I just colored it in pink just to have a color.
Who is it? Who could it be?
Hey. Hello.
What have you been doing?
Well, Sandra Bullock still hasn't found her Oscar gown. And I did something kind of crazy. I posted an ad on Craigslist. Read it.
Dot dot dot. Sandra Bullock in a fabulous evening gown.
Please, if you or someone you know has a connection to Ms. Bullock, please help me meet her. Viva Sandra! So you're gonna do this, mister, huh?
Yeah, so I posted. What do you think?
I like it. Do you have time? When are the Oscars?
The Oscars are March 7th, I believe, and
do you know when that is? It's like right around the corner. What are you gonna do?
I know. Don't remind me. Hi, Mom, how are you? I wanted to tell you something. I'm trying to get in touch with Sandra Bullock so I can design her a gown.
What is it that you want to accomplish from this, Mike?
If I can somehow get...
He could get a job!
I could get a job.
Honey, designing, unless you work for a big company, Michael, there is no way, honey, you could start a business, okay?
I know we've talked about this. I know that I don't have millions of dollars to start up my own company. I understand.
I know.
We're going to the fabric store, Mrs. Mullen. Michael! We're there.
Mom, we gotta get out. We're here at the store.
We're double parked. Does she always say that stuff to you? Like, you have no money.
Yeah.
You don't know what you're doing.
Michael, you do the movie.
Oh my gosh.
Ooh.
Hi, how are you?
What are you doing now, movie?
I'm making a dress for you. I'm glad you're here. Let's go measure you. No. I'm doing a dress I'm making a dress for Sandra Bullock, but we don't know if she'll actually ever wear it. We're hoping.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Good luck.
Do you like this color?
Do you really want to do purple?
Well, let's have it as an option. These fabrics are gorgeous, but they're crazy expensive. This is the one. I like this color. I think it's pretty. That's beautiful.
You need 8 years and the $49.95.
Mm-hmm.
Year and a half and $195.
So the total is 837.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Oh my God, I just spent $800 on fabric. Oh my God. Okay, so it's been 24 hours since I posted my ad on Craigslist to Sandra Bullock. Haven't heard from her yet, but I have gotten several messages from well-wishers wishing me well. Well, that's sweet. But what do I have to do to get a message from Sandra? Sandra! Sandra! Calling Sandra Bullock! I'm waiting for her with a dress. Please, please! I even put on a goddamn boa for her. Come on! Sandra! Sandra, if she wears my gown, I'll be the luckiest person in the world. Really honestly cannot wait to make this dress, and I'm gonna do my part to get it done ASAP. Hopefully the universe conspires with me to get it to her. If I could have Sandra Bullock wear my gown to an award show, it'd be like my big break. It'd be the most exciting thing ever. We're making the dress for Sandra Bullock. As you can see, my lovely friend Alicia over here is putting the patterns to the fabric that we're using for the dress, and we're cutting the fabric. They look very good. Normally it would take a lot of time to make a dress, but because of the time crunch we're in, literally we're making this in like 3.5 days. Marilyn, can you ask your beautiful mother here if she knows about the time limit?
Que si sabes cuándo lo tienes que terminar.
Sí, más o menos.
¿Como cuánto? It's very difficult to finish on Thursday, she says.
Well, I'm going to sit here and help, and we're going to get this done as a team. We have to. The stakes are too high to just not get it done. Does she do speed?